During the first round of the Traxxas Nitro shootout, Ron Capp's parachutes failed to deploy in time, sending him straight into the sand and straight to the netting. Welcome to the Wally Parks NHRA studio. I'm Amanda Busick. Let's take you guys back to Indianapolis, where our John Kernan caught up with the Napa team at the Don Schumacher Racing headquarters.
As of now, the only route of escape for a funny car driver with the body down is through the roof hatch. But is it possible to install a way to escape through one of the side windows?
Absolutely, it's something we need to look at. After talking to Ron, that was the spot of the whole incident that made him the most uncomfortable. So we got to do whatever we can do to make sure that he can get out of the car. If it's on all four tires, if it's on his lid.
Where the chute levers connect to the body, it's got a little bracket on there that holds the levers to the body, and the bracket broke. So when he went to deploy the button to, our chutes are deployed by a pneumatic cylinder that pulls the levers forward, there was nothing, the chute levers weren't attached to anything. So they didn't have enough travel to deploy the chutes.
Eventually, Caps was able to get out of his car shaken, but unhurt. Not the same could be said about his funny car.
When we got Cap's car in here, the first thing we did was just looked it over to make sure everything looked like it did its job right. We looked at the back half to make sure there was no problems back there. We've already gone ahead and made the game plan that we're going to front half the car. So after we've looked at the back half of the car and it looks like it's still good, we're going to just cut it in half and start rebuilding it.
But after spending several hours and getting all the way to the point where they were ready to attach the front half, Fitzpatrick made a disheartening discovery.
When we started repairing the car, we were fully committed on repairing it. Once we got it on the jig and we were able to take a better look at things and do some measurements, we realized the frame rail just moved too much. We could have gone through with the repair, but luckily for us, we have the resources and we have the capability to say we're not going to run this car anymore and we have other cars we can put in service.
Ron Capp's crew chief Ron Tobler plans to use the car they finished with in Indy throughout the rest of the countdown. They also have a backup car from the DSR stable. And the car they crashed, well, it's now retired. Make sure to catch Ron and his boys live from Charlotte. Qualifying is going down next Friday on Fox Sports 1 at 6 p.m. Eastern.